what I always do when I'm feeling down, when I'm feeling blue. I've got my own little recipe that cheers me up. It's a remedy. For me,